on me every day. I had no choice.
Talk all you want, lady. It won't make no difference.
Prison transport. Keep clear.
Move. Now. You've used up my patience.
This isn't right. Let me out of here. It weren't my fault. I don't deserve to be locked up.
Like we haven't heard.
Thank God for that. I have no money to repay you, but I do have some information that might suit your skill set. The Valentine Doctor is cozy with the O'Driscoll boys. I've seen them come in and out. Heard they use it as a place to count their money. Maybe you can show those bastards they don't own this land.
Interesting.
Thank you, really. I'll be on my way.
Sure, but you got a high tail, trust me. Hey there, girl.
Hi.
Hello.
You better think twice before you try and get rid of me.
Whoa!
Let me into that back room of yours right now.
Sir, please. You don't want to get involved with them, I promise you.
You make them open up, or you're a dead man.
Hey, open up. It's me. I brought some food and whiskey for you fellers.
Yeah, it's only the doc. Put it on the table. You can see we're in the middle of some business here.
No, come on. Looks like a nice little...
Please just stop.
Yeah!